How to recognize the early signs of autism.